Hi, Ilya.
Hello.
How are you? Are you coming from?
I created this mural, probably around 24 feet wide. I'm not sure if it's pretty big. And I guess, as you can see, I took inspiration from the local nature, so the whole trees, birds, and as well as kingfishers. But the main idea is for my view is relaxing in the tree, right? And the inspiration came from seeing the residents and the
And you usually work on that kind of work of mural?
Last year I did this mural, but in addition to that, I work on painter canvases, murals, and acrylic, so I feel like I'm a little bit late, but this is my recent obsession with creating murals. So I'm definitely very happy to be here to work on this.
So it's so precise with the details on these birds.
Yeah. I want to make sure I get it right. So
this is the upupa.
Yeah.
And that one we call Martin Pescatore.
Probably one of the interesting, yes. Because in English it's kingfisher.
Kingfisher, okay.
And I guess inspired by the
okay. Here is a Ràcani. One, another one we saw it before, and the third one I forget. Ah, okay, this one. Yeah. And your residency here was good? Good. Thank you very much, Ilya.